Okay, this is for both of you, really. Helen says, do you have any recipes for mild curries that aren't a korma? My 10-year-old hates coconut, so that's not an option. He does like chicken tikka, but I'd like to try something else. Any ideas? So, mild curry for children, really.
Yeah, I used to do one for the kids at home, and it was a blend of tomatoes, ginger, what we call mild spices, so no hot spices, things like cardamom, a little bit of turmeric, fenugreek seeds, that sort of thing. But don't put too much. Chefs way put too much in, so, you know, half a teaspoon of each is probably perfect. And I blitz that, blitz it in all the spices, the tomatoes, the onions, and you get like a soft paste.
Yeah.
But that would be chicken, cook it that way, or your meat or your pork, whatever. But don't put hot spices in. And also, I tend to finish with a little bit of coconut milk sometimes, but normally just vegetable stock. Make a perfect curry.
Like a Moroccan curry, really, if you're interested in curries and you want the kids to like the curries. Moroccan curry, because you can flavour it with honey and then fruit. So you could put things like apricots and sultanas and that kind of stuff. So you're sweetening it up. But also, you've still got the spices in there, but not as strong.
OK, a Moroccan curry.